gonna do a little stripped back one so that you can really appreciate how good these musicians are. So this one's called I Met Him Only Once, and it's by a guy called Aidan O'Rourke, who's in a band called Lau, if anybody knows that band. Yeah. I think she's texting her bank manager.
Yeah. I'm just touching.
Do we have any Archies? Okay. Does anyone know somebody called Archie?
No?
That's wicked.
What about you?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Well, this is for him, I guess. Vashti Bunyan, who's a gypsy queen.
Thank you. Elliot Smith time.
Get the phone out, home.
This is a deep cut.
We posted like a rehearsal clip of about 10 seconds of this song, and Harv immediately sent me a message like, "Oh, I love this Elliot Smith song," which is like, I don't know, it's on. Anyway, it's a deep one.
it's on Roman Candle, I think.
Yes.
That album, yeah, it's a very old one. And
old but
not
bold.
Very known.
Thank you.
Which one?
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
We're gonna bring it up again.
We're gonna
so it's
bring
not
it
so
up.
Sad.
Up. This is where it's going. Get hyped.
Woo!
Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
traveling all the way from D major to D minor.
Wow!
Anyone here know Biba Doobie? Yeah? This next one is this person. So yeah, this is called 1531, and it's set in 1531. My dad tells me it's a great year. He says a lot of great stuff happened there. Do you remember? Where were you then?
Slate Rose.
Were you back in Reading?
I can't remember.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Along, you'll know.
Halfway.